My name is Wadi Elvianti, post graduate studying program of public health, Halu Oleo University Kendari. In this chance, I would like to present an article while the details is diabetes mellitus case by gender in the North Buton Regency for 2018 to 2020. Well, I will begin to explain this article, start from the background content, then the methods, the results, and the discussion. Introduction. Diabetes is a serious non-communicable disease in which insulin can be produced optimally by the pancreas. Diabetes mellitus is commonly called the silent killer because this disease can affect all organs of the body and cause various kinds of complaints such as cataracts, heart disease, sexual impotence, lung infections, stroke, and so on. Diabetes mellitus is the sixth leading death cause in the world. This is referred by World Health Organization. The data show the deaths caused by diabetes were around 1.3 million and those who died before 70 years old about 4%. Based on 2018 basic heart research data analysis conducted by Irawan, it was found that the highest prevalence of diabetes mellitus occurred above 45 years, which is 12.41%. The number of diabetes mellitus is 16.4% for overweight and obesity are intervened. The research conducted by Krishnawati and Setiorogo found that age, family history, physical activity, blood pressure, stress, and cholesterol levels were related to the two types of diabetes mellitus. Based on the above phenomena, the study was conducted to identify case of diabetes mellitus based on gender in North Buton Regency of 2017 to 2020 periods. Methods. The type of this research by utilizing the health report data of the North Buton Regency health of for 2017 to 2020 period involving data of diabetes by gender. The research sample is diabetes mellitus patient. The type of research data is numerical and presented in form of graph with narration. Figure 1 shows that in 2017, the highest number of diabetes cases was at Tulisusu Health Center as many as 138 cases. In 2018, the highest was at the Wadiburi Health Center as many as 46 cases and 20. In 2019, the highest diabetes case number was at Tulisusu Health Center as many as 73 cases. In the year 2020, the highest was in Tulisusu Health Center as many as 170 cases. Figure 2 shows that in 2017 and 2018, the highest diabetes case in men were at Labuan Health Center. In 2019, the highest in Wadiburi Health Center, and in 2020, the highest at the Tulisusu Health Center. Figure to show that in the fall 2017 and 2018, the highest diabetes case in women were at the Tulisusu Health Center. In 2019, the highest at Wadiburi Health Center, and in 2020, the highest at Tulisusu Health Center. According to the research, it shows that the number of diabetes cases in North Buton agency is rewarding work in 2017. The highest number of diabetes they both actually social health center as many as 168 cases. In 2018, the highest was a voluntary health center as many as 46 cases. In 2019, the highest ever test, this number was at Puskesmas Kulisusu at 73 cases. And then in 2020, the highest was at Kulisusu Health Center as 117 cases, well, the diabetes case in women have higher than men. There are several factors that cause diabetes mellitus, such as genetics and unhealthy eating habits, stress, obesity, and other risk factors. Conclusion: based on the result of this research, it can be confirmed the number of diabetes cases in Northampton Regency in 2017 was in Kulisusu Health Center with 168 cases. In 2018, the highest was at Wadiburi Health Center as many as 46 cases. In 2019, the highest diabetes case number was at Kulisusu Health Center as many as 33 cases. The last year, in 2020, the highest was at Kulisusu Health Center as many as 117 cases, and women were higher than men. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.